saw a vehicle that matches a vehicle they're looking for involved in a shooting that occurred in El Cajon. So southbound 15 from 8, there was a black Audi with no plates. It was about 5 years old. It was occupied by a black male, 25 to 30, driving at a very high rate of speed. And again, it closely matches the suspect vehicle involved in a shooting in Bradley and Magnolia. Suspect in that shooting was a black male, 6 foot, short curly hair, green shorts. He was armed with a shotgun. Again, that's a black Audi. They thought it was about 5 years old, a no maker model, and no plate given. Additionally.
All officers, all officers, there's an officer shot. There's an officer shot. He's still breathing.
45th and University, 45th and University, 1199. I don't know who that is on the air, put it out. 45th and U. Somebody going. 1199, 45th and U. Is there a supervisor on the air?
813 Sam from 4200 U.
13 Sam, 10-4.
Receiving a hot call about a citizen calling 45 University regarding 116, 1199.
We got him, we're on the way. 45th and University. 45th and University, 1199. I had a citizen on the air saying that there was an officer shot. Somebody rolled.
813 Sam, 1097.
813 Sam, 97 there. At 45th and U, 813 Sam there.
813 Sam, we need medics at 45th and University. Getting more information.
Okay, medics are en route to 45th and U. Confirm they're clear in. Let's roll in. One of ours, 813 Sam, and it's the Lincoln unit monitoring. Lincoln 3, are you in there?
63 Sam, we're trying to get this info now. Just have you keep responding.
Okay, units continue to roll, 45th and University. We've got medics en route as well.
63 Sam, the units roll up to start blocking off Chamon to Highland and the north and south streets here as well on 4-5.
Have a block off Chamon to Highland and north and south on 45th Street.
Dorothy, we have Highland North.
HL's even got Highland on the north side.
834, yeah, I'll have an update. 834,
go.
401. Unknown race suspect driving a black newer model Nissan Sentra last seen eastbound on U.
Timber, Phoenix, the suspect vehicle is going to be a newer model Nissan Sentra, black in color, eastbound University. For the San Diego PD? Is it one of our officers?
Confirm.
823 Sam, I need medics. Make it to 45th and University. I got an officer down with a gunshot, one to the head near the left ear.
Okay. Claire, does anybody see medics?
Negative.
60 Sam, go ahead.
Negative on finding.
I have a call that just came in from 4074 48th Street. Anonymous caller said that a guy by the name of Dejan, a black male wearing a t-shirt and jeans, owns a black Audi with rims, pulled into that location, told the RP that he was running because he shot a cop. Again, that's 4074 48th, apartment number 7.
10-4, have all my CST units mount up here at the CP.
Okay, Mid-City CST units, make it to CP for this desk call.
6397.
4.
63 is Abel, 10-4.
Abel, are you on the air?
Well, firmware 1097 checking. And if you have that RP, see if there's a clothing description or if the suspect vehicle is still there.
Okay, I had an anonymous RP, so I doubt we're going to get anything further from them. What they gave was a t-shirt and black jeans. They said that the vehicle is parked in front of the building, 4074 on 48th Street.
Hey, well, there might be a vehicle in the driveway there. Let's see if a unit can come take a look at it.
It might be a few minutes out. They're meeting up at the CP there, 44th and U. Abel, if you could just stay over that residence.
Yeah, well, let's have one of those units break immediately if this is a good possible.
13 around.
Okay, so 867, there's some patrols. They're heading over to the desk call there on 48th Street.
Hey, Tempor, we're heading over there with GST as well.
Okay, Tempor.
284, you're always going to enter something around there also.
It is 4074 48th Street.
Even the apartment complex with a shotgun. They just put a shotgun in the driver's side. Let's expedite some units over here. There's a car that just parked southbound in front of the target address. Don't know if it's related. The person who put the shotgun and brake able, the vehicle is taken off. The driver has a shotgun in the vehicle, headed southbound 48.
Okay, leaving southbound on 48th Street, occupied vehicle now. The driver has a shotgun. Abel's watching it.
Well, it's right in front of you. Use caution. Right in front of you. That vehicle coming at you.
Identify.
Keep the air clear. Driver's door's open. Well, shots fired.
More shots fired. That's going to be at 4048th Street. And shots fired, 4048th Street with the suspect vehicle.
Okay, we'll get units to pull. Block it off. He's rolling backwards towards pull.
And the vehicle's... 3110-9?
Well, vehicle's taken off. It's backing up, and it actually TC'd into an apartment structure.
Vehicle, suspect vehicle TC'd into...
Watch crossfire.
Watch your crossfire. Was there only one occupant, Abel?
Affirm. Watch your crossfire. Watch your crossfire.
Watch your crossfire. Vehicle TC'd into a building. One male armed with a shotgun.
For officer safety, I need one unit to go to the target address and detain the person in that white car that pulled in front of the target address. Don't know if it's at all going to be related, but at least it's 1151.
7448th Street is where the incident is now with the suspect vehicle.
Well, let's block off the street at Polk and 48th and 48th and University, and I want one unit to make it the 4074 48th Street and look at that car parked on that for the target address.
Do we have this guy in custody, Abel? Do you know?
Abel, there has been shots fired, so he's being detained.
And for?
At least start medics.
513 Sam, any officers on that second shooting?
Sir, we need a perimeter set to the east alley.
Okay, set the perimeter to the east alley. Is there anybody injured on the second incident on 48?
Yes, 3 Sam, suspect is down. Star 1141, local 97.
Okay, suspect down, only the suspect, right?
Firm, only the suspect.
Okay, only the suspect injured, and we're going to roll medics. 4048.
There's an officer in the east alley headed northbound. That black pickup truck, stop right behind that black pickup truck. He was backing up at high speed in that alley. Just use caution going around him.
White pickup there, it might be about 60 go.
As far as Abel can tell, do we have an outstanding suspect here?
Abel, I saw that occupant get in that black alley with the shotgun. It would be a good idea to go form a perimeter around the target address of 4074 48th and see if we can find a passenger.
Okay, but you only saw the one guy.
Or at the end of start set up there, it'll be the west alley of 48th, Polk to University.
Your perimeter, the west